graduate of King's College. I probably should have.
So this is my first attempt at a vlog. Thank you for allowing me to do this, and hopefully it, one, will be beneficial for both myself as well as a fulfillment of the assignment. However, today I'll be kind of reflecting on our class yesterday. Our class yesterday, as well as last week. Last week, Laura from Mesa Art Center came and spoke to us and gave us some really great information around what we needed to think about, what were some of our concerns or questions, and then yesterday we spoke with the woman from Time Flips. We then broke into groups, and it was odd. It was very odd. It was the first time that I felt as though I struggled with whether or not I was valued in the space or if I was just complicating matters, to be quite honest. But the struggle was more so internal than external. No one did anything. But it was a great lesson for me to kind of make sure that I am doing internal as well as external work on making sure that my relationships are solid and that my communication is clear. Doing the time slips as well as the modules on Canvas really started to hone the idea of communication being key, not in a type of way, but in a way that in which I am clearly communicating my goals, my objectives, as well as my intentions. And so in negotiating some of this internal, external, it has been really great to understand where and how I can best meld the information that I am learning in class about community cultural development, as well as the design and arts core, as well as the time flips, as well as the exercises that we do in class, which make more and more sense the more and more I kind of consume the information and then utilize it. That's been one of my toughest challenges, is to effectively utilize the tools that I am learning within the space. So my goal for this week is to, one, utilize at least three of the communication and also cultural goals, and then the strategies around communication. And then the second is really to go back and do a little bit of a deep dive into the modules for communication, as well as a partnership in the modules on Canvas. So Stephanie, thank you so much for allowing me to do this. My videos will most likely get longer, and hopefully, they'll also get more entertaining as time goes on. My goal with this is, one, to give you an update on kind of where I am, but it's also to start to really create and express in different ways knowledge production, knowledge acquisition, and hopefully it propels me into another creative form. Thanks. Talk to you soon. Bye. The other day, I was on the train, and I thought that there was a perfect example of community cultural development and storytelling. Ironically, I got on the train, and there was one of the train supervisors, one of the MTA workers, and literally got on, I had on my headphones, and I was reading something, and apparently I looked very intense. So he asked me, "Are you a teacher?" And I said, "No, but I'm training to be." And so he proceeded to tell me a story about Mr. Shoemaker. Mr. Shoemaker was a 6'6" white man who taught in an all-black school in the Midwest. Mr. Shoemaker did not play. Mr. Shoemaker knew all of the students' parents, and it was a stipulation of Mr. Shoemaker's that if you wanted him to teach your child, that you as a parent would make time to actually come and communicate with him. And if work or anything got in the way of that, he would accommodate you because he cared about his students that much. So I got on at the stop right at ASU at Apache and University, and literally, Apache and Rural, and literally from that time to Apache and the 101, he told me of a story of his teacher, of the time the teacher called his father, about all of these different pieces of how he came to understand respect and love the idea of a community sage, and what teaching meant to him, how a teacher impacted him, impacted his family, and impacted his community. I thought it was a beautiful story. And while there were people, he said it out loud, there were people kind of brushing him off, I thought it was an amazing way to engage and get a picturesque tale of someone who's impacted by education. Community cultural development, what a way to go.